Previously on Tech It Out, how flexible can the screen of the future be? Check this out at Fudan University, a fiber that can be lit up. Researchers want to knead it into cloth and turn your t-shirt into a display. Our journey to find the display of the future goes on. Even if we succeeded in making a flexible screen, there is still the matter of the power supply. What we need is a flexible battery.
Oh, but before that, let's know more about a battery that we currently use. The best version we managed so far is probably the one in your pocket. The battery in the cell phone, which uses lithium. A battery has a positive cathode, a negative anode, and a separator in between to keep the two electrodes from touching each other and shorting the circuit. All of them are surrounded by electrolytes. During discharge, the movement of lithium ions from one electrode to another facilitates the flow of electrons, which generate current to power your devices. How should we make batteries like this flexible? Researchers show me this wire-shaped battery.
Wow, it's working!
This is probably the thinnest, lightest, and most soft battery that we have ever seen. Scientists say the basic structure is the same as the traditional battery. The only change is its shape into a soft fiber, that thanks to a newly developed material.
We use nanometer fiber. It's very light, stable, and its conductivity is strong. Its area is big, it can store more heat-sensitive metals on it. That means it has higher current levels.
For the lithium-ion battery, you've probably been warned a risk of explosion should heat or pressure break the separator. But look at this, the new battery can still work when stabbed with a knife. The trick is here. Instead of fluid electrolytes, scientists use conductive hydrogel with both the flexibility of a fluid and the stability of a solid.
凝胶电解质像果冻一样，可以把正负极固定在里面。这样子，我们甚至可以不使用隔膜。如果电池发生破损的话，液态电解质是会泄漏的。然后凝胶电解质它始终可以固定在里面，不发生泄漏。
Just like the ELF we mentioned in a previous episode, this battery could also be kneaded as cloth, being a perfect partner of flexible screen.
我们有了发光的纤维，我们有了提供能量的纤维锂电池，我们把它集成起来，这样这根纤维它就可以自动的进行发光，它可以不用需要外部提供电源。这意味着把这样的集成的纤维编织成衣服的话，这个衣服它就可以看电视。
The way to make ultimate soft display is to turn your clothes into a screen. And what you need to do is to make threads luminous and chargeable. What exciting and crazy idea! With the invention of two special fibers, I hope to see you guys soon on your t-shirt.